and he faces the death penalty. His attorneys say they can't comment on the defense before the trial, which is perhaps a year away. But then they will undoubtedly ask the jury to consider the boy behind the man, retarded, reclusive, and victimized, before they make their final decision for life or for death.
Give him the death penalty and call me when they're ready, because I will be there.
Understand me? I'm an angel that's falling. Dope killing killers is what we're all.